when we started to think about destroying gamma viruses, fungi on a natural basis without using antibiotics. And since that time, we developed a solution which is not poisoning, which is environmentally friendly. A solution where no side effects are, and to develop a solution which for which you don't get any negative side effects. It's a natural product. It's produced from salt, more or less, electricity, and it's not poisoning. I mean, there are no chemicals for which the gums or viruses or bacteria get resistant. Any multi-resistant bacteria cannot be treated with traditional chemicals. And the only one which is really working is with electricity, because once when electricity hits the surfaces of viruses, gums, or bacteria, it simply smashes the cell membrane. And for that reason, there is no possibility to get resistant against electricity. Nobody is resistant. If you put your finger in a plug, you will get not resistant, even if you do it 100 times.